Hey, what's up guys, this is Mo and once again welcome into my channel Review Infinity. So today I'm going to react on the official trailer of Begum Jaan, star cast of Vidya Balan, and this movie has been directed by Srijit Mukherjee, the famous director of Bengali movie industry. Well, the talking will be done at the very end of this video, but let's watch this trailer because this is it feels very interesting to me, you know, Vidya Balan in this official trailer. So let's not waste any more time, let's watch the movie trailer first, then we will discuss about the the concept and all the other aspect of this trailer. Okay, let's watch this movie trailer first.
अगस्त 1947, हिंदुस्तान के आखिरी वायसराय लॉर्ड माउंटबेटन के फरमान ने एक मुल्क के दो हिस्से कर दिए, हिंदुस्तान और पाकिस्तान। ये कहानी ऐसे ही एक घर की है जिसके बीच से ये तलवार सी लकीर सर काटते हुए निकली तो सही मगर बांट नहीं सकी।
बाप भाई बेटा शौहर, बेगम जान की चौखट के उस पार हर मर्द मुर्गा होता है, तीन टांगों वाला मुर्गा।
बेगम जान, आज हमारा मुल्क आजाद हुआ है, अब जश्न नहीं मनाएंगे?
तवायफ के लिए हर दिन एक जैसा होता है मास्टर, एक बार बत्ती बुझी तो सब एक।
बेगम जान कहती है कि सिर्फ जिस्म दी नहीं साडे दिल दी भी कोई कीमत होती है।
ये बड़े बड़े सरकारी अफसर हैं,
एविक्शन नोटिस लेकर आए हैं।
ये कोठा खाली करना होगा बेगम जान, इस कोठे के बीचों बीच हिंदुस्तान और पाकिस्तान का बॉर्डर निकलेगा।
जनाब, आप जिसे जुबान से कोठा और दिमाग में रंडी खाना सोच रहे हैं ना, ये मेरा घर है, मेरा वतन, और इससे पहले कि कोई हमें यहाँ से हटाए, हम उसके हाथ पैर और जिस्म का वो क्या कहते हैं पार्टीशन कर देंगे।
सरकार की बात मान लो, ये कोठा छोड़ के चली जाओ।
औकात तो देखो कुत्तों की, बेगम जान तो आके कह रहे हैं कि कोठा खाली करना पड़ेगा।
कोठा नहीं हटवाया तो तार का काम रुक जाए।
कुछ मामलों के लिए बेसरकारी मुलाजम भी होते हैं।
कबीर, हिंदू भी हो सकता है, मुसलमान भी, बोलो किसका काम तमाम करवाना है।
बहुत बुरी मौत मरोगी बेगम।
अब जो भी हो, भिकमंगों की तरह नहीं रानी की तरह मरोगी अपने महल में।
ज्यादा से ज्यादा लोग जिंदा रहे इसलिए कुछ लोगों की कुर्बानी देनी पड़ेगी।
साले घंटा छोड़ेंगे ये मकान।
इस जंग को खत्म किए बिना असी इत्थों नहीं जावांगे।
एक महीने का वक्त है, सिर्फ एक महीना।
महीना हमें गिनना आता है साहब, हर बार साला लाल करके जाता है।
ओके, सो दिस मूवी इज गोइंग टू बी रिलीज्ड इन अप्रैल, 14th April 2017, दैट इज द नेक्स्ट मंथ, नेक्स्ट मंथ ऑफ 14th. Well, now people, those who are watching my video, and if you guys are Bengali, then you might see this movie very similar, because you know you should be very familiar with this movie, because this is basically the remake of the Bengali movie called Raj Kahini. Raj Kahini was the Bengali movie which became very 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 famous, and this Raj Kahini movie, this is a purely Bengali movie, and when Raj Kahini released, it became a sensation in Bengali movie industry, and the people who understand the language, I mean, like, that movie became a very sensation one. And this movie Begum Jaan, is the scene to scene remake of that movie, Raj Kahini. Well, the name Raj Kahini means the royal story, you can say. Raj means the royal and Kahini means the story, एंड द रॉयल स्टोरी. वेल, राजकाहिनी द बेगम जान इज द रीमेक ऑफ राजकाहिनी एंड द रोल दैट विद्या बालन इज प्लेइंग एज बेगम जान, इट हैज बीन प्लेड ऑरिजिनली बाय ऋतुपर्णा सेनगुप्ता, विच इज हु इज द यू नो द फेमस बेंगाली एक्ट्रेस. शी हैज ऑल्सो डन सम यू नो सम हिंदी मूवीज इन बॉलीवुड, बट शी इज बेसिकली अ फेमस टॉप बेंगाली मूवी एक्ट्रेस. And all of the characters are very known to me because I'm a Bengali girl, and I never expected that this will be the remake of Rajkahini. Frankly speaking, for me, Begum Jaan was not a very exciting movie. I have already seen Rajkahini, and as I told you that I'm a Bengali girl, and Rajkahini is the most the most important film for me, because I'm an aspiring actress, and films like Rajkahini, or you can say like Begum Jaan, is very important for those students who are studying acting, or who are the aspiring actress like me, and literally taking this craft very seriously. This type of movie is very 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 important to see. So people like me who has seen Rajkahini will definitely will not be not feel so attractive about Begum Jaan, but people who haven't seen Rajkahini, those people will love this movie. And if you guys haven't seen that Bengali movie, and if you guys want to see Vidya Balan as Begum Jaan, and if you want to see this entire movie, then please don't hesitate that I have said this is a remake or something like that. Go and watch this movie, because the basic story is same, and the character is same, the scene was same, and if everything goes same, then this movie will make a mark in your mind, and you will fall in love with this movie. I know the story of Rajkahini or Begum Jaan, whatever you say, but I cannot anticipate the story, because I already knew it. But I can give you a sneak peek, because as you can see in this trailer, that Begum Jaan means the lead role, which has been played by Vidya Balan. She's a female prostitute, and this movie is totally based on the partition time, 1947 time, and it's like a red light area. The whole building is a red light area where all the prostitutes, at that time, that pre-independence time or independence time, those prostitutes were staying on that house, that big palace type house, and partition will be there, and the border will go through that area, and unfortunately the border will go. The border will be going through through that house, in between that house, so that house has to be abolished and they have to move on. And so the notice, the Pakistan and the Indian government send their notices to Begum Jaan to evacuate the house so that the border can be made, but she refused to do that, and all the other lady who usually stays in that house, they refuse to do that. They refuse to leave their own home for the sake of some border or some partition in that, cause they never thought that India, and frankly speaking, no people ever thought that independence will create the partition in the mind of people. The independence will create very big differences between certain religions, certain communities, or something like that. People at that time, in the time of independence, they thought that they thought that independence will create the unity, the independence will create freedom. But people at that time never thought, I hope that they never thought that independence will create such a differences between people, differences between communities, differences between religion. And that unexpected thing happened suddenly to all of the people of India, Bangladesh and Pakistan. At that time, everybody used to call themselves as together as Hindustan. they never thought that these things will happen, and people suffered a lot at that point of time. People suffered a lot, their lives were destroyed, you know, their houses were destroyed, their properties were destroyed, their religions, their beliefs, their trust, everything went in vain, and everything went, you know, in a very disastrous way. You know, people started to shift their life, and so many millions of people died, millions of people become homeless, millions of people lost their loved ones. These are the people, these are the lady, these are the, you know, people who never expected this type of, they don't understand the partition, they don't understand anything. They understand that whatever going on, this home is our home, and we are surviving in this home, this is our beloved home, and we are not going to leave. So this is the main basic thing. And what happens next, and if you have to see this movie, because what happens to these ladies, and really they evacuate or they fight, or if they fight then who wins? You have to know this answer. So for knowing this answer, please watch this movie. Go into the nearby theater when this movie will be released, and this movie will be released in 14th February. Go into the nearby theater and see this movie, and I'm definitely sure that this movie will create a very big mark in your mind. And so this is the official trailer of Begum Jaan, Vidya Balan, star cast of Vidya Balan, and and this movie has been directed by Srijit Mukherjee, and the cast seems very promising. Vidya Balan seems very promising, because Vidya Balan is a person. I must tell you know something about Vidya Balan, because Vidya Balan has in the beginning of her career, she has suffered so much, you know, tremendous amount of, you know, just because she is fat, just because she has, you know, in the beginning of the career she has to, you know, face those type of allegations that she doesn't understand the basic knowledge of fashion, doesn't understand the basic knowledge of, you know, the slim and trim and the sexy so-called, you know, fitness of Bollywood actress. She is little bit of fat, and she is like a Indian, you know, so-called traditional Indian girl. So this type of things she has faced in her career. But starting from the Dirty Picture till now, till Begum Jaan, Vidya Balan has proved herself in every other way, in every other aspect, and by her work she has kept the, you know, mouth shut of the haters, and she has, like, you are the haters and just go to hell. She is amazing actress, and she is versatile. She is versatile in her nature, in her acting, in her every other way of aspect. So she is amazing. Vidya Balan is amazing, and as this character of Begum Jaan, she has done very big justice to this character. So that was the official trailer of Begum Jaan, and a very big thumbs up for Begum Jaan, because I love that movie. I have seen the Bengali version. This is amazing, and please do watch this movie, and I'm sure this movie will be, you know, will do a very big success in box office. Till then, thank you, bye bye, and see you on my next video. But before ending this video, I would like to say that this is my new channel, and I want a lot of support from you guys so that I can give you more exciting reaction videos. So do subscribe my channel, click on the red subscribe button, otherwise you can click on the right hand top corner of your of this video, and click subscribe button so that you can see more exciting reaction videos in the near future. And if you haven't seen my other reaction videos, then go into my channel, click into the playlist, and you can see all other reaction videos, or otherwise you can click on these two boxes below this video, and these boxes will take you to the respective reaction videos of mine. Till then, thank you, bye bye, and see you on my next video. Bye.